because I like to perform, I like to do karaoke. And every time I go out and do karaoke with my friends, I almost always sing this song. Ariel, listen to me. The human world is such a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there.
ג'רום ינסי מעירוני נס ציונה הוא סוג קצת אחר של כדורסלן.
קוראים לו הדוקטור, יש לו שיטת לימוד ועבודה על כל מיני דברים שקשורים ביציבות של הגוף ובריכוז וכולי.
When I'm playing basketball, I have to see the other defenders, I have to see other players, so I use juggling sometimes to practice concentrating on one thing, so I might be dribbling or shooting, but still able to see everything else around me. Great way to both work on our vision and our feet is to use these blaze pods. So we like to turn it into a little friendly competition. I'm yellow, you're green.
Great. Who won? Me. See, I'm always winning. He's always
הזוג ג'רום וליה חולקים אהבה אחת גדולה ושני ענפי ספורט. היא כדורפנית בקריית אתא.
היא הקסטו עם הקו פתיחה, 5 נקודות.
וואו!
איזה איס נהדר. אקסי, עם ההטייה, עם הסיבוב, עם השניים, הוא גם הולך אל הקו.
It was a rock pub or rock party. I saw him, but like, oh, that guy is tall. And I was like, that's fine, because, you know, we are tall. We were above everybody, so I could see him. And then he looked at me and I was like, uh-oh.
And as soon as I walk in, I turn and I see her and I stop. My friend's like, come on, let's walk around the whole bar. I was like, no, I want her. I knew at that moment that my single life was coming to an end. And I was right. 6 years later, here we are.
הוא נולד בלואיזיאנה, בן יחיד לאבא ואימא ששניהם פרופסור. יש לו תואר במתמטיקה ואיכות הסביבה, אבל גובה של כדורסלן. אז הוא בחר בפרקט. הוא הסתובב בעיקר בדרום אמריקה, שם זכה באליפויות בברזיל ובארגנטינה. רגע השיא שלו הגיע ב-2014.
הולכים פנימה אל הסל, כדור חוזר נוסף, מיינס עושה את הנקודות, גם עבירה.
Biggest moment in my career was when I was playing with Flamengo. And we beat Maccabi Tel Aviv in the Intercontinental Cup. It's the celebration and how much it meant to those fans, and it was unexpected and everything like that.
את פרק נס ציונה בחייו הוא פתח ב-2021 בעונה בלתי נשכחת של הכתומים.
זהו הרגע, עירוני, נס ציונה בחזיקה היורו-קאפ 2021.
השנה הוא חזר וקיבל את סרט הקפטן ואת מחלקת המקרים הסבוכים.
I have a lot of experience. I'm the oldest on the team. I've been playing the most amount of time. And so I have that just leadership from experience. We have a lot of young guys on the team as well that I try and teach on a daily basis, who I try and help.
Different guy, but once you get to know him, you understand, like, you start believing what he believes, you know?
He gets a bad reputation in public, but he just wants to win. He's a competitor.
You know, I want to win. Sometimes I can be, you know, very high tempered or something like this, but you know, he know how to come talk to me and calm me down.
I'm Lee Kahli, I'm Abba, I'm Ima.
Well, first, it's right to left.
Yeah. The second, for me, is like the Aleph. It's not always A, and Ein, it's not always Ein.
One more year, I'll be able to read all of this. Right now, just this. February 2024, I'm reading this.
איזה חמודו.
נגיד לי קצת מהגובה.
תביא כבוד להצלחה וגאווה לנו.
הצלחה, בהצלחה.
תודה, תודה. אה, עברית קשה,
שפה. האיש בעל 1,000 הפרצופים קוראים לו בקבוצה. מלבד נוירולוגיה וכדורסל, האיש שחקן בעוד במה.
I don't mind being silly in front of the camera. Like, I don't care what people think. Like, I just live life, like to have fun, and try to share that joy, that energy with other people. That's how I view it.
הוא שיעת רשת ומסריט מה שבא לו. הוא גם לימד את כוכבי ה-NBA קצת פורטוגזית לפני האולימפיאדה ב-2014.
You have to tell him that you play basketball. That would be Jogo Basquete.
Jogo Basquete?
Basquete.
Jogo Basquete.
Perfect.
To whom from the American players was it the most difficult to learn Portuguese?
Probably DeMarcus Cousins. Você, você joga basquete? Because I have the experience from basketball and I'm learning all of this stuff with neurology, some kind of way put them together and see what I can come up with that.
I like psychology, so somehow work with kids if they want to become athletes or not, like I think help them in their brain development.
עד לפרישה יש עוד זמן. בינתיים ג'רום וליה כאן ומשתדלים ליהנות מזה ביחד וגם לחוד.
Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea. Under the sea.
Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While they're devoting full time, floating under the sea. As off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy. It's hard cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry.
Yes, you got me on the plate.
But no, under the sea. Under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We want the land folks love to cook. Under the sea we have to hook up. We got no trouble. Life is the bubbles under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally.
Naturally.
Even the sturgeon and the ray. They get the earth to start to play. We got to hear it. You got to hear it. Under the sea. Play the flute, the cop, play the hop, the plays, play the bass, the sound, the chop, the bass, play the brass, the chop, play the tom. The flute is the duke of soul. The way he can play the lings on the strings, the tom. Backing up the blackfish, he sings the smelt and the sprat. They know where it's at, they know that blowfish blow! Little slug here, cutting around.